how to make an improvised structure. Spread out a bed sheet and lay down the pole on the sheet. Fold the short side of the sheet back over the pole. Then lay the other pole down on the top of the previous fold at the edge. Fold the remaining section of sheet over the second pole. Don't worry about securing final fold. The weight of victim on the stretcher will hold it in place.